On these floating fortresses known as atolls, in this place called Waterworld, brave explorers voyage in search of a legend of dry land, the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find dry land first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned. Until now.
Mac, what do you got?
It's a woman! Looks like it's Helen!
Return signal! Open the gates!
Woo! Close the gates! Mac, keep a lookout!
Helen!
Sage, come help me.
Bring it in! It's so good to see you alive.
Yeah,
where have you been?
Put your eyes on this.
Pure dirt. How'd you come by?
I've been to dry land.
Dry land is a myth.
No, it's not a myth. No, I've been there. It's our salvation. We can all start new lives on dry land, but we have to hurry. The Deacon and his smokers are after me.
Smokers in the distance!
Battle stations! Helen, get to that tower, hurry!
Hold that thing up nice and high.
The guy's got my golf ball. No, it's okay. We might actually need these people. Magnus. Oh, it hurt. Walk it off.
Brothers and sisters!
Hey! Geeky! Yeah? You hear that? We are not your brothers and sisters! Am I right?
Shut up!
You poor lost souls on this floating pile of sheet metal. The provider has spoken, and he tells me personally that somebody here knows the way of dry land. Dry land! We're going to cave in and drive it, tax it, and tithe it. Sweet Joe Bubba will use it, cruise it, fill it, drill it, and build an 18-hole monument to my beloved self.
Oh, yeah!
You'll never find dry land, Deacon! I won't let you, and neither will the Mariner.
Mariner. Hey, Chuck! Shut the gate.
Wait, no.
The Mariner? You talking about your half-man, half-fish boyfriend, the guy that poked out my eye?
Is that what I'm talking about, huh? Huh?
Bring me the girl. Bring her right down here. Hi. Smoke?
No, thanks.
Don't do that! You want to play games? Let's play. We're going to play games. Keep an eye on her for me, will you? Hey, guys! What you got up there?
We got an eight-hour! And he's got dirt!
Oh, really? He's got dirt? Huh. I need to know the way to dry land! So the game is called The First One That Talks.
Oh, you leave him alone. He doesn't know anything.
Well, that makes you the winner.
Helen, don't tell him anything.
And this guy, he's the loser. Drop him.
No! Yeah!
Shoot him, Chuck!
He's gone!
What does gone mean?
He's gone under the water!
No. That'll mean the Mariner. The Mariner's under the water.
Thank you.
fish boy. He's not your kind. Actually, he doesn't have a kind. Let's fillet the flounder! Jenny, we got ourselves a runner over here. Go, fish, go! No, no!
Not the curly, we need to
move. Make your move. Find me another weapon. You're starting to annoy me. You're not going to ruin my plans for dry land, you gill neck. Mutated freak! Chuck, I need a weapon now! Give me a weapon. What are you doing? Weapon!
Keep off! I'm up here!
Go ahead! Up! That was very painful from where I was standing. Fish boy, me and you, man against fish. Come on, Gummy!
Wait, Mariner, no!
Hey, fish boy! Look what I found. Big Bertha. Okay. Do me a favor up there and stand in one spot. You're gonna use Chuck as a shield? I never liked Chuck. Golly gee, a single tear rolls down my cheek. Get up. Somebody signal my seaplane. Somebody! How do you like that? Oh, my God, Dad.
Good.
Yeah, well, your boyfriend's dead too, so there. Climb that ladder, please. Thank you. I got a brand new vision. Pilgrimage for two to dry land. Two, that'd be me and you, Helen. Just think of it, you and I savoring the sweet flavor of dry land. Why don't you just show me the way?
Yeah.
Leg to stand on.
Yeah!
Yes! Yeah! All right, take it to Waterworld.
Highland is my destiny! And what?
Recognize some of our performers and the American public.